2017. That's a year I'm lucky enough to see. My life is good now, but it wasn't always this way. You see, I was in and out of the drug game for quite some time. I had made a lot of money, I had seen a lot, but I also lost a lot. We got raided 4 years ago all over jealousy. It was like that in the street. Every smile wasn't a happy face, and not everybody wanted to see you win. Sometimes I wonder if I would have stayed in the game, would I still be allowed to tell my story? But let me take you to the beginning. Well, let's just say the beginning of the end.
I'm Slim G. They call me Slim for short. I'm originally from Florida, but after catching cases in Atlanta, I just decided to stay until my probation was over. Only problem is, after 3 years, I came home with nothing. So I had to start all over again. This is Miss Hawkins. She was born into a wealthy family. Her father was one of the biggest drug kingpins in Florida. He was killed about 5 years ago in a home invasion. He left her with everything. I was once part of a major drug organization that stretched from Atlanta to Florida. And everything was going good until we started making too much money. It's like the more money we made, the more and more niggas got greedy. I admit it felt good to be home again, but the streets was different. You know, there was a lot of different faces out here. I mean, you ain't know who to trust. I had made a promise to myself when I was locked up that once I touched down, I wasn't going back to the streets. I was just gonna lay low and fly straight. But shit, that was easy to say from behind the walls.
Hello.
What's up?
How everything been last night?
I mean, it seemed like everybody was just doing their own thing. You know, getting money and trying to live life to the fullest. I just figured I'd take it day for day and see where it leads.
Oh, that's what's up. Oh, okay. So the shit been going good? Okay. So I'll call you back when we'll be talking about the other shipment, all right? All right. How them niggas in Palm Beach doing? Them niggas still fucking up, right? All right, we'll get them niggas. All right, later.
You know, my second day home, I took a little stroll around the hood. You know, just to see what was going on in the streets. I caught up with a few of my partners who was out there hustling before I went in. You know, they were still out here pushing.
You go Slim, right though.
Yeah. Hello, Mr. Lawrence.
Oh, Miss Hawkins, how you doing? Hey, now you know me. I'm staying out of trouble, taking it easy, taking it easy.
Today's your appointment. What time would you come in?
Give me about 20 to 30 minutes. I'll meet up with you.
Okay.
Okay, that's a bet. Okay. All right. See you in a minute.
This Jermaine and Tupac. You see these two young niggas right here? If you ever came home and your door was kicked in, you know your shit was missing. 10 times out of 10, they the ones that did it.
Put the keys in the wing tape. The lights on it.
No, he ain't had no lights on it. Yeah, he had the yellow lights.
Oh, I would have been slaying the hell out of that.
But we couldn't find guns.
Shit. We ain't find no guns in the truck.
Shit, I know a nigga that got the truck. He be having bricks and weed and shit.
Oh, yeah, we ain't gonna get it. Got to it.
Yeah, boy, his ass be slipping.
He be pushing weight out. I ain't trying to do this shit, though. I'm to my roommate now.
Yeah, I check out this shit you got.
All day that day looking for a job. I mean, that day I was willing to take anything as long as it could occupy my time away from the streets. It seemed like everywhere I went, though, it kept giving me the same story. I wasn't surprised at all, though. I admit it felt a little weird having to take this route. To be honest, I had to find something before I went and visit my PO. When I was down, one of my sellers had told me about a security company that was looking for a few security guards. I had been erased that idea off my list a long time ago. But shit, after all this searching and coming up empty-handed, I ain't really have a choice. And besides, at this point, what did I have to lose? So he came to Atlanta for a while to clear his head. He was just getting ready to leave for college next year, so that gave us some time to chill before he left.
Well, how long I've been waiting on you to get down here, bro? Yeah. Well, you where it's at now, you know what I'm saying? I'm turning you on to some things, you know what I'm saying?
Gotta do it, bro.
Yeah.
One day at a time, man. You already know how it's been, man. And, you know, know what I'm saying? Just trying to just take care of myself, you know.
Yeah, man. How the family doing?
You know what I'm saying? Ever since Pop died, man, it's been kind of like a day-by-day process, man.
That shit, that was crazy.
You know what I'm saying? But what's most important now is that we together now, you know what I'm saying?
You here now, man. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna take you out, man. We're gonna have some fun, show you some things around here, man. Introduce you to some of my partners, you know what I mean? Show this money, man, you know what I mean?
After I had got the security job, everything was going as planned. I mean, the job was okay. I mean, it was boring as hell, though. But all I had to do was find some way to occupy my time. And that wasn't no problem. See, the way I looked at it, as long as I wouldn't put my life on the line for some bullshit, shit, it was cool. Shit, I'd just sit back and get this easy money. The legal way.
Yeah, we can trust
you. Hey, man, you gotta be on.
This white boy in Fospital, they from Palm Beach. Me and white boy used to do a lot of business back in the days. That's my dog. Now, Fospital, she cool, but she real grimy, though. You gotta watch her.
These niggas, man, you don't even understand. You understand?
You
gotta be on beat.
I thought he was straight. You had him on.
Yeah, for sure. Come on, good for you.
Hey,
them niggas straight though.
Man, they good, man, they got it, you feel me?
What's up?
It's 1200.
1200 is up.
1200 is up.
See how many you got? You got the three?
Yeah, man.
Check that shit out.
Gate.
Yeah, this shit look good. Why you got it all together, though? Y'all boy from?
Yeah, man, we from Palm Beach, you heard?
Palm Beach? What part of that shit, bro?
Louisiana.
Already. Hey, yo, Black, boy, where y'all boys at? Alright, Black. They said they finna pull up, fool.
Sure, man, them niggas ain't no tweakers, is
it? Man, they good, man, they got it, boy. You'll see. Just chill, you'll see. You see, one problem with white boy is he trusts too many niggas. And this nigga fooly fool, man, that's the wrong nigga to trust. I mean, he set niggas up and robbed them for sport. Shit crazy, ain't it?
We talking about did I fuck his bitch. Nigga ain't fuck your bitch, nigga. Came over here and bought a little work from me though, nigga. Pay that 300, nigga. Fuck you mean, nigga. But yeah, bro, the nigga sucker, man. Nigga be getting ducked by these hoes, man. You know, I'm trying to get these chains. One.
My dog Chase wanted me to take him to go make a drop off that day. You know, he held me down when I was locked up. You know, put money on my books and shit. I mean, whatever I needed, he made sure I had it. So when he asked, I ain't hesitate. He introduced me to Bell that day. Bell was his plug. I was happy to see my nigga eating. I mean, regardless of how he got it. But being around this nigga Chase,
it was a good chance I was going to jump right back in the game and head first.
Man, I already told you I had studio time tonight. You want that same old bullshit?
This white gold, he a crazy white boy that grew up in the hood. He known for running credit card scams with five-finger discounts, if you know what I mean.
Dumbass shit. And you listen to that bitch if you want to. Whatever, man. I'm gonna holler at you.
This Big Nod. This one of the most craziest niggas you ever want to know. This nigga literally got his own graveyard. Even the police afraid to touch him.
What happened, bro? How much? That's not about right,
huh? Shit, that make it happen then. Just chill. When I get it all planned
out, I'll let you know. Well, hit me up later and let me know what the play is.
I hit you. I'm trying to get back on my feet myself, man. They got me on this over 9 to 5, man. So, you know. Man, you
this my nigga Zayday. He a young wild nigga. He bought his paper, though.
Hello. About to go for lunch for a minute. Gotta get a bite.
I ran up on
waiting for some clients. Yeah. Okay.
This Dutch and E.T. Dutch would come down on the weekends to put in some work in the studio. He was real talented, so E.T. did his best to keep him in the studio and off the street.
All right, bud.
I see it, man. I just have to say something, but you know these streets ain't gonna look about here, man. You know what I'm saying?
Never was, dog. Never was. But you know, the kids gotta eat, my nigga. I mean,
fuck out, man. I'm you do rent, take go get your pack, my dog.
Bad. That's all good.
Yeah, man.
This big goon, he a hitman / stick up kid, a real crazy nigga. It ain't matter who you was, for the right price, he'll kill your whole family.
Hello? Yeah, man, what's going on? Man, I just touched down there. Hey, man, what's going on?
Nah, man, I know that boy E.T. trying to put sense in your head, man. You got to
see what's happening. Damn, them niggas still fucking around? Damn, man, I'm going to have to do something with them fuck niggas, man. I'm tired of them fuck niggas keep on fucking my shit up.
Zay went to meet with some plug that he was telling me about that day. He took Dutch with him. I was just hoping that they made it back safe, though. I mean, I know how things can get in these streets sometimes.
All right, man, just wait till I get here. I'll call you back, because I'm going to do something real quick. All right, bye.
You got that fire, right?
I know that.
All right. A while for real, you know
what's good, nigga? Get in here. You got all my money?
It's out, though.
Yeah, here go the shit you asked for.
Put your man and I.
Make sure them, hold on, let me tell you something, right? Make sure them fuck niggas you bring over here, make sure you don't tell none of my motherfucking business, okay? Make sure you sell all that shit and get back with me. Don't fuck my shit up because all y'all niggas out here be saying y'all don't be fucking shit up. Y'all steady fucking my shit up. Don't get y'all fucking head copped up. For real, bro. You go ahead, Omar. What the fuck you looking like that for? Get the fuck out, nigga.
Everybody, hey, why don't mean it, lady? Back.
Shit. About 5 seconds too long, dog. Man, or not. Straight?
Crazy motherfucker. Hell, man. Shit.
You about crazy on the motherfucker, too, so y'all.
It's like the longer I stayed on this job, more the streets kept calling. The more I seen my niggas getting money, man, this shit slowly started to pull me back in.
Hey, Mr. Lawrence.
Hey.
Looks like your job's doing good for you.
Oh, I can't complain. Can't complain. It's pretty well. What about yourself? Looks like your job's down for you, too. Yeah. So what's going on? Next week, I hit the street.
You doing good, man.
Okay. I know, I told you. I told you you got nothing to worry about.
Keep up the job, keep up your work.
And you keep up the good work, too. Training you. So, guess I can go now.
Good luck.
You go make your money. You want your money, right? I got to make your money. I can't sit here all day. Time and money, baby.
You're a prisoner, man. Okay. I can't wait to be a prisoner.
Oh, my bad. This is self that as a compliment.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm glad that you're looking good.
I'm just saying. Okay.
My old ways. After I went to visit my PO, time was running out for my probation, and his job wasn't paying fast enough. That's when my dog offered me an opportunity I couldn't refuse. That all I had to do was drop off this cash and pick up this work, and my cut was 20 G's. Shit, that was enough to get me started.
Let's go.
Just like that, I was back in the game again. This Trigger, he's DVD man. Well, at least that's his cover. You see this nigga right here? This nigga right here can move anything, and he can get you whatever you needed. Yeah, he was the go-to guy. This Man and Ugly Boy, they from Atlanta. Me and Man used to do business back in the days. I mean, we was cool and all that, but this man, Ugly Boy, I ain't really never trust that nigga. I mean, he was a sicy nigga, if you ask me.
Big old shit, you know what I mean? Man, after that whole shit, you know what I mean? Put a bow in, she ain't on no funny. She a dick, then I leave. Take a perk, I got a fee. I'm a big like this. What she doing for him? I can get. This shit got to pay off like a motherfucker. You see what I'm saying?
Don't pay off. Get home.
You got a pistol on you, put it on the table.
Something like this. Relate to it, you know what I'm saying? It's always about the ride. Always, you got that potential. You know what I'm saying? That's something I know you understand that.
What up, boy? Boy, you won't believe, boy. Got good news, boy. That drought over, boy. The work just touched down, boy. Yeah, man. One of my main homeboys just came here, boy. He dropped it off, boy. I know it what it is, boy. You ain't gotta even worry about that. Everything gonna be sold up. Yeah. Let's come through. I have everything ready for you, bro. Going to the kitchen right now. All right, family. Definitely. Get at it.
With the blood eating a Pellegrino. Grab the keys off the counter before I ride out. Smack my bitch on the ass and then
I'm tripping, bro.
I'll be back.
Come on, come give me another galapin.
Yo, Bob. Second, about 50,000.
What's the problem?
Bala. Yo, Bala is like right next door.
We used to use the studio as a stash house, but somehow White Gold figured that out. Shit, that's why you can't trust everybody.
Hello? What's happening? What's happening, bro? You ready? I'm outside.
Tobago?
Everything good, Tobago.
Tobago in the warehouse, lah?
Everything good. At the warehouse, Tobago.
Have you a problem, man?
No
bon.
Yeah.
I'm not checking back. No, I'm not checking again.
The studio, man, we took a major loss. But shit, it was all part of the game, though. White boy ain't realized Fox Spitter was the one setting him up all this time. I used to tell him about fucking with him. But you know, white boy, he get a little hard-headed at times. I mean, he got a good heart and all. He just trusts the wrong people.
Just give everybody a beat.
I gotta make a couple calls, man. This bitch here, man, I don't even know what's up with this bitch here either, man. Who the fuck?
Oh, you feel me? We eliminate him, bitch. So what's up? Can't nothing else, you feel me? Can't nothing else stop?
Shit, you got a way?
Do I got a way? No, I'm gonna make a way, but just believe.
Shit, on the wheel then.
How
the fuck? I wonder if this bitch here, man, gonna bring back everything, man.
We're high right now. We good, man.
City, man, like,
Washington.
Hello.
up, man. What's up, man?
What's up, man? Yeah, man. Shit was crazy. What happened? Man, shit was crazy. What happened last night?
Man, what the fuck happened, bro?
Look, I thought the niggas was straight. You know, I did a lot of plays with them on 28th when you had me pushing down on 28th. They was the niggas I was fucking with. You feel me?
Man, listen, man. Listen, man. I don't even know where that shit coming from, man. I don't even know what that shit is. None of that, Fire, you need to come holler.
I wasn't fucking with nobody else but them. They was copping off.
Listen, you need to come holler.
Listen, bro. They was, listen.
Listen, you need to come holler at me, man. 1,000.
Nah, you gotta listen to me, boss. Boss, you gotta listen to me, boss. I'ma come holler at you. I'ma come holler at you. I'ma come holler at you.
This bitch, man, playing, man, with the bullshit, man. Trying to get shit done, man. This bitch, man. I don't know where the fuck this shit could be coming from, man. Gotta do that, nigga.
He don't trust me. He don't got no choice. I was the closest thing to him to trust, you feel me? So I'm gonna slide up on this nigga right now. Y'all niggas, just fall back. Fall back.
I tell you one thing, though. No more L's. Fuck that.
Six months later, I was finally off probation. By that time, me and Miss Hawkins had then got a little close. We started spending a lot more time together. I mean, she actually turned out to be cool, though. I mean, for the first time in a long time, everything seemed to be going good. I did my best not to let Miss Hawkins know what it was I was doing for a living. I mean, all she knew, I was just a rapper with dreams of making it big one day. All I can do is think about when I came home from jail and I ain't have nothing. But now it seems like I got it all. I mean, for some reason when we were together, the money, the cars, I mean, none of that mattered to me. I was real happy at this point in my life. It felt like nothing could go wrong. Everything was perfect. This is my love letter. I'm hoping that you get the B forever. So I'm writing this love letter. This is my love letter. I'm fantasizing you and me together. So I'm writing.
Yeah, man. What's the F5, man? Listen, man. Pride 5 put me down with these niggas, man. You feel me? Niggas come out with fucking big ass guns, dog.
Fuck.
Big boys, dog. I'm talking about.
All right.
Nigga, I gave that shit up, but you know that shit don't stop nothing,
shit.
Man.
Ain't
I'm
nothing making to take that a loss, you feel
that's
me?
Real.
This is shit I owed you, though.
That.
You feel me?
See, that's why I fucks with you, Dirk.
Yeah,
man.
Yeah, I got some new shit, too.
Nah.
Yeah, man, that's my little shit, man. Shit lovely. All purple.
Oh, yeah.
Straight from Big Homie.
Yeah, man. Talking about that, man. When we get done with this right here, you hear me?
Oh, yeah. You already hear
him. Nah, man.
Know.
I got to handle that,
that
shit,
boy
you
gotta
hear
get
me?
Handled. The shit, man. Hey, buddy had told me, man. Like, nigga, try to do some shit, but what
yeah.
What you gonna do about that, though?
Man, I'm finna call. Man, I'm finna make that call, man. I'm gonna handle that. You all
got
enough
money.
Yeah, yeah. Sure. 100, bitch.
Yeah.
I love you, bitch.
You all right, bro.
Hey,
I'll catch up to you later.
Sure. Yes, sir.
I went up to Atlanta to do some promotion. And while I was up there, I got a call from White Boy that day.
Call Big Homie right now, man.
Yo, what's happening, Big Homie?
What's good with you, bro?
Yeah, man, I'm alive and well, man. You know they can't keep a real nigga down, man.
Yeah, I heard that.
Already. Hey, but check the play though, man.
What's up?
We used to handle that, man, ASAP, man. You hear me? Yeah.
Oh, yeah, man. Just hold on, man. You know I'm up here doing some promotion and shit, man. As soon as I come back down, we're going to take care of that, bro.
I'm making five, bitch, double back on everything. Bitch, I ain't taking no loss, bitch. Straight up, everything must come back. That's the motto, man.
Oh, yeah, for sure. You know, we ain't taking no losses, man. No losses at all.
1,000 already, man. I fucks with you. You already know, man. I fucks with you, man.
Shit, I'm gonna be down, man. I'm gonna be down in a few more weeks, man. Just gotta take care of some loose ends. You know how I be, you know.
Yeah. Okay. So that's coming through? Okay, okay.
So how that money been looking, man? Everything good?
That you fucking eat, nigga, got bad nah.
Shit. Nigga, need to bring you up this way, man. Let you see some of these women up here, man. You know what I'm saying? Maybe get some of these suck ass niggas money, man. You know? Yeah, man, bunch of lame ass niggas. There ain't no thing.
Yeah, man, y'all gotta take me out there, man. For real though.
All right, for sure, bro. Just be easy, you know what I mean? I'm gonna hit you back in a little bit, man. I'm finna jump out and get off some of these units real quick, you feel me?
But yo, though, man, I'm gonna fuck with you, though, Dirt. I love you. 1,000, dude.
Take care of that.
They both was working for some queen pen, I mean, but nobody knew who she was. It was kind of like a mystery. See, the thing about this nigga, when he go on the hunt, he killing everything in his way until he get his prey. I ain't really never trust Big Goon like that. I mean, to be honest with you, I always feel like I have to kill this motherfucker myself one day. But as long as he stayed out of my way, this shit, we was cool. Everybody was getting money. I mean, the streets was eating again. Me and Chaser made sure our plug got paid on time. Every time. We kept making trips back and forth from Florida to Atlanta. And we ain't never have a problem, not one time. Everything was going as planned. Even my cousin was about to go off for college in a few more months. My plan was to stack enough bread for about a year or two. Then I was gonna get out the game for good. Cause one thing about this game, this shit don't last forever. This game leaves you with two choices. You either go to prison or you die in this shit. And I had already been to prison once. And I wasn't about to go back.
Well, man, me,
bullshit at all. Cause you know what I'm saying, niggas in the streets die every day.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I don't want to live a long life. You know what I'm saying, bro. I got kids and shit. You know what I'm saying? You gonna make it, man. I believe in you.
Jason sent me to pick up some work from Man and Ugly Boy that day.
All this dope, and you ain't never take my
I mean, he kept trying to tell me that Chase owed some type of cash or something, but man, to be honest with you, that ain't got shit to do with me. I just want to drop off this cash, and pick up this work, and go about my business.
I've been on hook for about 6 months. Worked for 6 months.
I'm saying, you getting all these right here. Yeah, you think she gonna miss it?
I mean, I don't know. She getting a lot of this, so she might not even see or even notice a bag is
here. I mean, I'm gonna take by three of them. I got you. I gotta get back on my feet. I don't think she gonna miss it, though.
I guess we'll try it out.
Man, you look this plan. That nigga, we thought you thought we was gonna find it. Come on, brother,
he's
saying you drunk. Your money right?
Oh, my money always right. It's wrong,
love.
You got
I see you got that shit long, right?
Yeah, man, I know. I stay right. You got what
man,
I need?
Man, that nigga all me, bro. Yeah, man. Damn, man. You need to get John on the phone.
Man over here, man, watching me hard, man. Like,
yeah, man, I'm not about that, man. I got that man Rico old, man.
Now you making me suspicious.
Shit, man.
Man, Rico old me, man.
You better be ready when you put it.
Straight up, man.
Yeah,
keep on
walking,
playing with
the news,
man.
Shit. Try it out. I'm taking this. Mm. Ain't no trying. I ain't get on my feet. Bitch, I'm taking three. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You got 6. So we got 9. Got 10 and 9. So.
You really don't play up today like that.
Yeah,
goddamn,
there's another goddamn store.
You
just
gotta
handle that Rico,
man.
That man shot me by a whole rack,
man. I'm from out the rack, the long way, man. So when you gonna drop the check out to?
I'm making a telephone
call right now. Okay,
sweet.
Everything
straight,
man.
Mm-hmm.
That's my check.
It is money. What's going on?
Look at this clown ass nigga. Always knew he had it out for me. You see one thing about this nigga? He stays strapped, but he ain't gonna shoot shit.
What's up, man? I got something for you. Okay.
Where that nigga
blowing?
You with you?
Yeah, you're wrong.
Alright,
where
that nigga with you?
Alright, I'm
headed
there with him.
Alright. Okay. Yeah. I ain't worried about that, man. Niggas draw, but you draw. Like, he flicked.
Don't pull no pistol on no nigga unless you kill him. Your back would turn.
Kill the nigga next time. That's my advice to you. That's all I'm trying to tell you, John. You gonna pull your pistol, shoot a nigga, man. Don't pull no. Now, you don't know where you gonna see him again. You act like me.
on the ship.
Grab the cash.
I felt like it was my fault my cousin got killed that day. He was just about to leave for college in about a month. I should have never left him to watch over the stash that day. I couldn't understand it. I mean, why would anybody want to target him? Or was I meant to be the main target? And if so, then who the fuck was it? I was supposed to protect my cousin and keep him out of trouble until he went off to college. Now I don't know how to explain this to his family. Damn.
Hello.
I was supposed to meet with Miss Hawkins that day. But after these motherfuckers killed my cousin, I knew shit was about to get crazy. So I did what I could to keep her away from all the drama. It was for her own good.
Damn, I was
looking forward to see you today. So when can we meet again? Okay. Alright, just call me when you're here. Alright, bye. Me and Chaser found out Big Goon was the one who robbed the plug. And I had a strong feeling he had something to do with my cousin's murder. It was time to get rid of this nigga once and for all.
See it?
Word on the streets, Miss Hawkins had took over her family business. Some say she ran the whole drug organization, but nobody really knew the truth, though.
Damn, where is she at?
Bro,
I'm trying to get you banned.
See, I know a nigga we could probably hit to get some bands
there,
bro.
Yeah, whatever, bro. You gotta get that paperwork, bro. Fuck all the bullshit, get that paperwork. Gonna watch the paper. Yeah. All you gotta do is just get the paper.
We going up.
What's up, baby? What's
going on? Jermaine and Dredd seen Big Gnar leaving his house that day. And 9 times out of 10, they already had a plan up their sleeve. That night, we found a bag of cash. The crazy part about it was the same bag that I had left with my cousin right before he got killed. So I know this nigga had something to do with it. This ain't some peanut. He a Zo. He got his whole hood on lock. He been getting paper since a young nigga. He ran a major drug organization that stretched from New York all the way to Florida. I had needed a hookup on some firearms, and I knew he knew just how to get them.
Fools, come here, come here.
What?
Y'all think I'm playing with y'all.
What?
Y'all think I'm stupid.
What's up?
What's up
with the gun?
You, shut up.
What's up with the gun?
Bitch, shut up. You too.
Man.
Man, do I look like a man to you?
Okay,
so shut up. When I tell you talk, that's when you talk.
I mean, you
hey, Blow.
You got your money.
Blow, shut up. So, what's going on with you? Why y'all been stealing my money? Why y'all been living my stash, though?
We been stealing that stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Everything
does. I got cameras on y'all, bitches. Y'all think I'm stupid. So, y'all know who I am?
Yeah.
Got much respect for you. Much respect.
Not you. Talk about her. Did you tell him about me?
Yeah.
So why y'all still?
Ain't no still.
Trying to make some money, though.
Trying to make some money? So that means you ain't been making money through me?
Yeah.
So why y'all stealing?
I'm not stealing. I don't know on her behalf. I'm not stealing.
Oh, so he said you've been stealing.
I mean, I don't know what's going on.
Fuck that. You know what? You know what? So y'all been stealing from me. Huh? Or y'all think it's a joke?
They've been stealing from me.
TT was letting blow steal from Lady Madam. But little did they know, they'd rather commit self-suicide than to steal from her.
I got something for you. You little rat motherfucker. I got something for you. So you been stealing from me, huh?
I just been being loyal. Drop knocking delivery.
Come on. Let me hold your little neck. Told y'all bitches I won't get y'all motherfuckers. Fuck y'all black motherfuckers.
Slim right there. The fuck is this guy doing?
I might as well get that 9-5, man. I can't keep doing this shit. 12 I'm pulled up. Man, hell no, I'm undercover with me out here, man.
I was supposed to make a drop off that day and pick up some work. For some reason, Hustle Man wanted me to meet him by the West End Mall. It was kind of strange to me that that's where he wanted to meet at. But we had did so much business back in the past that I ain't think nothing of it. Officer Red Black, Atlanta's most crookedest police officer. He been after me for years. He grew up in the hood and shit, but he became a police officer about 4 years ago. And ever since then, he been giving niggas hell in these streets.
Every time I look around, man, I'm seeing you, man. Yeah, I guess you
Well, I wish I should have ran for the other guy. He must have had the money, huh?
Yeah, you should have.
Yeah. Hey, but I still got to tell you who I want. Because hey, you're the one in the streets.
The streets?
Yeah. You're the one in the streets.
I got a 9-to-5, man. I do music, man. Don't you see?
Man, you do. No, I don't play. Man. I'm in these streets. I know who you is, Slim.
Man, I don't know what you're talking about.
I know who you is, Slim.
Oh, sir, I don't know what you're talking about.
You want me to bring you in for them?
If you're going to arrest me,
Or, I'll give you an option out. I need some information. You looking like one right now?
Yeah.
You know Lady Madam? You know this lady named Madam?
Man, I don't know no fucking Madam, man.
Man, you know this lady Madam. She's like a queen pin around here. I keep hearing her name ringing, but nobody know who she is.
Man, I don't know what you're talking about.
Man, I want some information.
Man, I ain't
if
got
anybody can get information in these motherfucking streets,
man, I ain't got shit
it's you, Slim.
Man, I don't got shit to tell you.
You know that motherfucking shit.
Man, what you talking about?
You got 4 hours.
4 hours?
4 hours. I'm going to let you walk. 4 hours. I want some information on her.
You ain't got no
I want some information on her.
Information.
I got the work right up. I'm going to hold on to this weed. I'm going to hold on to all this.
The more he kept asking me all them questions, the more I kept feeding him bullshit. See, I knew Red Black was up to no good, but if he think he could get me to fold, shit, he had another thing coming.
4 hours, boy.
Bet.
Bet I touch my shit, nigga.
I might smoke some, bro. So fuck the combo.
It'll be your last, too. Fuck
ass, motherfucker. Don't threaten me. I bury you underneath the motherfucking jail.
Yeah, we gon' see
that.
You get that flywheel, motherfucker.
Okay.
Yeah, this him right here.
This
him
right here.
Alright.
What's happening, homie, man? Hey, look. Ain't no more leaks in the city, nigga. Like, need to come up off real quick. You know about it?
Stupid,
could they
be? Now I gotta worry about this nigga.
Why went to go meet up with Slump, Beezy, and Gucci. They was gonna rob White Boy that night and kill him.
He's sweet. You talking about this? You talking about he's so sweet like he finna give a nigga sugar diabetes or something, because you could be on that shit right now. Like real shit, bitch, I'm around the corner, bro. You ain't saying nothing but a word, bitch.
Hey, bro, you gonna come through for me.
Come on, bro. That's what we need right now. Goddamn, we need that right now.
Came through for me the other night. Yeah. Hey, the nigga, my dirt. What up?
That's the shit you was telling at me about right there. That's not okay, cool, bro.
That's what made me. I fucked with him.
I'm so much. Just turn around.
Yo, I'm about to pull up, man. I'm right down the street. Y'all good? Y'all ready?
Yeah, we good.
All right, I'm right here, nigga. I'm right here. Yeah.
Shake,
bitch. What's she supposed to be calling
you though? She gonna pick me up, man. She taking
too long.
Yeah, bro.
Just right.
Shit, real hot right now, bro. You know what I mean? I got this shit on me, bro.
Really? That's hope.
Man,
bro, she called, but she playing. Damn,
dog.
Why was she here, bro? A nigga must came back around. Another nigga came back around.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah. What's up? What's up? What the play is, man? We out here. Listen, man, that shit done fucked my face up more than anything, bro. You the fucking kingpin in this shit, bro. That fucked my face up more than anything, bro. You trust me, bro. Fuck that, man. I ain't trust no bitches, man. That shit dead, man. I'm a solid nigga up out here in these streets.
Without you, I would have nothing, bro. This is what it is, though. You hear me? We gonna pray.
And after praying, we'll get back to this motherfucking money.
That's right.
And guess what? Bitch, I don't trust now. You heard? Fuck that. You steady rapping, though. You heard me? Enough of this. It's time to motherfucking do this. You heard me? Fuck that shit. You heard me? I still on deck. What them niggas got ain't shit, nigga. Straight up, nigga. I keep shit. You heard me?
Well, you don't gotta do that, bro.
You hear me? Fuck them niggas. Fuck that. Fuck them niggas. Get this money. Nigga, fuck that shit, nigga. You owe me this right here, and guess what? That was your loss. You hear me? Everything come back. Fuck that. Nigga, the motherfucking people don't come at me and be like, oh, blah, 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 blah. You feel me? That's how we eat. Everything come back, Fi. Everything. That's your loss. You did that. So now you handle that. You find them niggas, you handle that. Fuck that. So that's your motherfucking money. You heard me? I'll find
them. See, everybody knew White Boy had paper and he had a lot of love out here in these streets. But sometimes when you got a lot of love out here, it makes you an easy target. You see, he had trusted Fire Spitter so much, he never even seen it coming.
this gangster. I even respect you enough to even give me another opportunity to prove you, you know what I'm saying? And show you the loyalty I do have for you, you know what I'm saying?
Fucked all that, man. I'm a solid nigga out here in these streets. I ain't getting solid. What the fuck this shit is, man? What the fuck, man?
Hey, nigga, lay it up, nigga.
You niggas, man. You niggas, man.
Lay down. Get down, nigga. Hey, get that, nigga.
Go somewhere. What's up, man?
Fuck you niggas, man.
Get to that. Who the fuck sent you?
Shut up, nigga. Sit down.
Fuck.
Right.
This bitch was told.
Well, hey, right.
You fuck with the wrong people, huh?
I was wondering, nigga, I'm a motherfucking made man out here in this shit.
I wonder why you
made straight up, man.
Made fair.
Man, straight up, man. I don't even want to take it up, nigga.
Man, everything, nigga.
Solid, nigga, out here in these streets, you hear me?
It's everything, bro.
That's everything.
It's everything, hey, look. Bro. Lead this, man. Let's lead this nigga, man.
Everything I got. Just got it on my own, girl.
Well, get this on your own, nigga. Fuck this.
This motherfucking fat. Fat ass nigga.
Hello. Man, what's going on? What's up with my package? Everything going good? Okay. So what are all of them niggas in West Palm for this? Okay. Man, we have some shit going on in Atlanta, man. Get rid of some bitch and a nigga. I know, I ain't like everybody keep on fucking up my shit, man. Alright, I'll let you live.
Me and Chase was about to go to Alabama in 2 days to meet with some new buyers. Only thing about it, I never knew that when I left that day, that'd be the last time I would see him.
I'm a survivor. You can see I'm a rider. Don't judge me by my attire. Ain't looking for no cosigner, cuz I'm a survivor. A victim of my timer is deeper than it was lawless. I got the heart of a fighter, cuz I'm
when Big Nard came home that day, he realized his house had been broken into. Jermaine and Dre had done hit him up after he left. But little do they know, they had fucked with the wrong nigga. I got word about what happened to Chase that day. I mean, that shit fucked me up. At that point, I ain't know what to think. I rode around in a daze all day just thinking to myself. First, I lose my cousin. Then one of my plugs get killed. And now my best friend. You see, I always knew this game came at a risk. But I never knew it would turn out this way. I ain't heard from Miss Hawkins in about 3 weeks now. I felt the turning point at this moment.
Sorry, you have reached a number that has been.
It was time for me to get out the game. But before I can do that, I had a few things I had to take care of. I had a few people I had to go and see.
juke me on that fucking sack.
Now this what you call a real OG, a silent hustler. He was the first one to put me on when I was a jit. I mean, he schooled me to the game. But he also told me if I ever needed him for anything, no matter what it was, just holler at him. And he kept his word.
I'm the type of nigga never got you, never got pushed. If you wanna try me, nigga, take a look in the barrel of my five. Fuck nigga, try to juke HBs, he gon' wind up dying. Nigga stabbing niggas in the back, left and right. I can't let a nigga do that, that's why I changed my life. These niggas tryna juke me in my fucking back. These niggas tryna juke me on that fucking sack. I can't let you juke a nigga like that. We take a juke and
You see with the work that Big Kev in front of me, that's all I had needed to pay my plug on. All I had to do was make a few flips, get this money up, then I could get out the game for good.
These niggas trying to juke me in my fucking back. These niggas trying to juke me on that fucking sack. I can't let you juke a nigga like...
What you got for me?
I got some shit.
Clock's ticking. What you got?
I don't know. We gotta get a better secret spot, man. I'll talk to you when I get done. I'm talking to you.
Well, meet me down at the park then. You better be there.
You ain't got that much shit.
Well, that shit's smoking. And you ain't getting that back.
Slipping, man.
Look at these niggas. Caught slipping. Fucking with the wrong nigga.
You know what? I might just take half of it. I might give it back to him as evidence. Might lock his ass up for it after he gives me the information. Motherfuckers think they gonna get over on me. I'm Red Black. Sergeant Red Black. He gonna give me that information and I'm gonna get him locked up and have another arrest on my record. I just get them for a half a bag instead of a whole one. But I gotta have me some smoke. Motherfucker better show up soon.
This my nigga SQ. He ran a major gun operation. He had a clique of young niggas that would hit up pawn shops and gun stores all over Florida. You know, they'll flip the serial number so the guns will come back untraceable. I had needed some major firepower if I was gonna come at Big Goon, cause I know he was expecting me to come after him. I had Trigger moving some work for me on the streets cause I had to lay low until everything blew over. I mean, the streets was fucked up at that point. There wasn't any more loyalty in the streets. I mean, you didn't know who to trust. It was like every man was out for himself. I had made up my mind that I was gonna get out the game anyway, so I didn't really care about what was going on in the streets. I knew first I had to take care of Officer Red Black. He been after me for a long time. And I know right now, he'll do anything to put me back behind bars. Shit, after I take care of that, then I can get out the Big Goon without having to worry about the laws all day. Shit, all I had to do was pick up this cash from Trigger and pay off this debt to the plug. And then I can get out the game for good. Who the hell is you talking about? He got this, he got that. Who the hell is you talking about? He live here, he live there. Who the hell is you talking about? He did that, he dropped that. Who the hell is you talking about? Who the hell is you talking about? Who the hell is you talking about? Who the hell is you? Who the hell is you? Who the hell is you talking about? Who the hell is you talking about? Who the hell is you talking about? Who the hell is you? Who the hell is you? Who the hell is you talking about? Fuck is you looking at? Bitch, you know I stay fresh to death. My swag clean, and I lean right and I lean left. SQ step, that big bread stay stacking up. DA, nigga, back it up. DA, nigga, back it up. My time to shine, so back it up. Where you been at, Q, nigga, stacking up? Getting right, laying right. Clowns, I think I had enough. Talking shit, hating on me. Like a checker, bitch, waiting on me. Got the streets on lock and the money don't stop. Got the main bitch at the house waiting on me. Got a mean plug just waiting on me. Not Frank Lucas or Lil Tony. Big shit, G shit. Nigga, I can put my face on it. Dro smoking, I stay on it. Get money, I stay on it. Big trap, killer B, do the shit for y'all every day, homie. He sell this, he sell that. Who the hell is you talking about? He got this, he got that. Who the hell is you talking about? He live here, he live there. Who the hell is you talking about? He did that, he dropped that. Who the hell is you talking about? Who the hell is you talking about? Who the hell is you talking about? Who the hell is you? Who the hell is you? Who the hell is you talking about?
What you got for me? I got your shit. Your shit's smoking.
Really?
I'm gonna let you know that too.
Yeah.
I might want to get some more from it.
Yeah, I hope you smoked enough for it, but where you going, you gonna need it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna catch up.
Is that right?
But any motherfucking weed,
what I'm saying? I heard about some Jamaicans over there in Zone 6 pushing some shit. I'm saying, you gotta do your own work though, cause I don't know no names, no spots, no none of that shit.
Some Jamaicans.
Yeah, some
Jamaicans. I asked you for some info on a female named Madam.
Listen, man, you told me to bring you some info. I don't know about no.
You want your shit back? You want your shit back?
I'm gonna get my shit back.
You want your shit back?
Man.
You can go to jail for your shit. Take your hands out your motherfucking pockets.
Yeah. Take my hand in my pocket. What, you nervous or something?
Why you got your hands in your pocket?
Don't worry about it, motherfucker.
I guess Officer Red Black thought he could outsmart me, but he was wrong. You see, I tried to warn him, but shit, he just wouldn't listen. I guess you could say he died doing what he loved.
Can't trust a friend in here, you never show it. Niggas out for self for real, you never know it. The bullshit I ignore. Money, I'm trying to get it. Knowing niggas gon' envy whenever they see me.
You didn't choose to be that person, because if you did, you wouldn't have had this problem. You wouldn't be worried about who trying to kill you, because you know that's how you gonna die. That's identification. That's your id. That's who you decided you are, nigga. That's not who you are, nigga. That's not who you are. Nigga, you God, nigga.
I'm gonna holler at you later, bro.
So you just up and tell me that by me slanging this iron out here, me and my wolf, that you gonna die by that iron. That what you telling me?
Did you not take part in this lifestyle, understanding me with the consequences? Did you not to get hold away?
You know, what goes around comes around. I knew it was only a matter of time before things caught up with Slump D's and Fospital. They had did so much dirt in the hood, they was due for some type of payback.
You sure you ain't ever seen that before?
I don't know nobody about that, man.
What's happening, nigga?
Hey, where you at?
Nah, I need you right now, man. I can still fuck that, man.
Oh, yeah? Where them niggas at? Hey, but check it, though. Come scoop a nigga from around the corner, though. All right, you fucked it up.
Oh, okay. Hey, I'm on my way. I'm on my way. All right. Alright, I got you.
Alright, nigga, I ain't got my burner with me, nigga. You got Esther.
It's right here. I got you. Yeah.
Yeah, shit. This is you. Fuck the case. Of all the girls.
Esco,
and booming, they got it on.
Oye, oye, amigo, ¿qué pasó? Oye, nada, mañana.
Motherfucker, amigo, homie, yeah. He'll drop it off.
Man.
Hey, bro, come outside.
Oh, shit, yeah, get home.
Shut up. Hey, stop it. Hey, them niggas out there. Hold on.
We sleep you and wake your neighbors up. Fuck the case, I'm armed and dangerous. Fuck the case.
Hey,
Big Goon made a promise to himself that he was going to kill whoever robbed White Boy and killed him. Feather flock together. You see, it's only so long fuck niggas can pretend to be real. Some big operation going on. A boatload of drugs was supposed to be coming in from Miami.
Shipment coming in, and you know what I'm saying, we gotta make a lot of money and shit like that. So, you know what I'm saying, that go with the boat right there, that's the boat right here, you know what I'm saying, and we'll be making a lot of money. So let the niggas get you, man. So that's how we gonna do this shit this time. In 2 weeks it gonna be all the popping, you know what I'm saying.
Hangout spots was. I knew he didn't expect us to come at him in broad day, but fuck it,
I wanted this nigga to see who his killer was. I wanted him to look me in my eye right before I pulled the trigger. His name, Young Chris. Young Chris was a quiet nigga. He ain't really get in the streets too much, but he knew Big Goon, and he never liked him. You know, so I gave him a call. We put together a little plan, you know, like clockwork. After I had killed Big Goon, I felt like my mission was complete. I mean, I was the last one left. I took the last little stash of dope and a little bit of money I was saving up, along with the money that I got from Trigger to pay off the plug. All I had to do was meet up with him and drop it off, and I was done. I was just happy to know that after I made this last drop, I can begin a new life. A life away from the game. I went to meet with the plug that day to drop off this bag.
And that nigga right up time.
For some reason, things just didn't feel right that day. When I found out who the plug was that day, it was Miss Hawkins. I finally found out that she was the one Big Goon was working for. Which means she was responsible for my cousin's death. She was responsible for Chase's death. I couldn't believe after all this time I put my trust in her. I thought she was loyal to me.
Female name,
Madam. I remember when Red Black asked me about the Lady Madam. Come to find out, she was Lady Madam.
You give a fuck about your homeboys and your friend, your cousin.
I didn't see how many times I put my life on the line.
I want my motherfucking drugs, my money. Do you have that? That's what I came for.
Now look at me.
I get it.
I went to thinking about the time when I made that promise to myself about not getting back in the game. You see, I had broke my promise. I had went against my word for myself. I was too caught up in the life. You know, the fancy cars, the paper. I mean, I let all that pull me back in. I was weak. You know, when you're getting money, you really don't see it. And the whole time, she was monitoring me. She was following me. She knew my every move.
Once again, I have found myself at the crossroads of this game. The first time, I spent 3 years in prison. Now this time, my life was on the line. But I had lost so much, I didn't care. It was either I walk away from the game or kill me. I had been through too much. You see, I felt something in the beginning, but I ignored that feeling. And I done seen a whole empire fall because of money. I really didn't care if Miss Hawkins pulled the trigger or not. Either way, I was out the game for good.
Hey. Boy, Jim, we got from his gym and put it by on this salop salop.
Damn, son, where'd you find me?
Yes, Pablo.
You niggas need me no choice.
Fuck a nigga, let him rest in peace. Mama told me my brother.